Elder Marvin Martin, as the newly installed minister of this, the flock of God, and the saints of our Lord Jesus Christ, do you promise to preach the word of God, rightly dividing it, live it as an example before this flock? Your response:
I will, so help me God.
Himself to me. He keeps on doing great things, keeps on bringing me out of every test and every trial. Sometimes not when I want to, but you know what? He's never late, he's always on time. Of my sins. Thank you, God, my God, for glory. Not just forgiving me before I got saved, but thank you for forgiving me, Lord, since I've been saved.
Just want to make it in. Oh, oh, I just want to cross that river. My Lord, I want to be free from sin. Oh, oh, I just want my name written. Oh, Lord. Written in the Lamb's book of life. Yeah, yeah. And when this life is over, woo! Just wanna have eternal life, Lord. Oh, I wanna hear you say,
I know the Lord speaking to me to tell the saints, contend for the faith. He just spoke that in my hearing. You got to fight for what God has brought to you. You got to fight. God delivered it to you himself. The greatest thing I know now is that I found Jesus Christ. I wish I had some help. I've learned a lot of things, but the greatest thing I know now is that I've learned who Jesus Christ is. The devil made a mistake when he let me find out who Jesus was. He made a great mistake when God helped me make up in my mind to be saved. He let me learn not only how to give up and come out of sin, but he taught me how, with the Holy Ghost, how to stay out of